I'd like to take a moment to introduce to you an odd kind of ritual. It's something that we do. The rarest of conditions that there has ever been, the wonderful affliction that we call passing in. Now maybe a condition that's rare, that is for sure, but it's not the kind of ailment you'd ever want to cure. And anyone who had it, both the women and the men, they pray that they will always have what they call passing in. So pour one more and they will drink it down. Pour one for everyone and they will drink the round. And if you say the words last call, it will be a sin. For when everybody's passing out, they'll be passing in. I once knew a man who woke at the crack of noon. Although he tried his very best, the time would pass too soon. I'll spend the day just cleaning up and be in bed by 10, and I will have a good night's rest instead of passing in. But the time went by quickly, and soon was 10 o'clock. He'd start to feel quite antsy, and opportunity went not. Just a short while later, he'd be supping back the gin, and as his friends were passing out, he'd be passing in. So pour one more, and he will drink it down. Pour one for everyone, and he will drink the round. And if you say the words last call, it will be a sin. For when everybody's passing out, he'll be passing in. Nation, off which you got it rots. Let's keep the party going, just tell me where or when. You're going home, I'm not done yet, I'm just passing in. So pour one more and she will drink it down. Pour one for everyone and she will drink the round. And if you say the words last call, it will be a sin. For when everybody's passing out, she'll be passing in. It's when your eyes are open, although they are wide shut. It's when you are sitting down, although you're standing up. And you are quoting Socrates while wearing such a grin. And when you should be passing out, that's when you're passing in. And now you know just what to do to keep a special eye. It might affect your loving wife or your special guy. You now know the name of it, may try it now and then. The world's greatest affliction, what we call passing in. So pour one more and we will drink it down. Pour one for everyone and we will drink the round. And if you say the words last call, it will be a sin. For when everybody's passing out, we'll be passing in. For when everybody's passing out, we'll be passing in.